Good morning, everyone. This is class 7, Social Science, first SEM. And today we are going to learn about chapter 4, Rajput Age. In this chapter's previous video, we had learned up to here. Now, second part we are going to learn South India. In the first, we had learnt about Rajput Age and North India. Now we are going to understand about South India. During the Rajput era, many big and small states were established in South India. After the demise of Pulkeshi II, his vast empire disintegrated into small states. The reign of many rulers of the Chalukya dynasty is noteworthy. The kingdoms of the Pallava and the Chola dynasties are also included in the states of South India. Dekho, South India mein Pallava and Chola dynasties the. Narsingha Varma was a strong ruler of the Pallava dynasty. The emperors of this dynasty were lovers of arts and literature. आर्ट्स यानी कलाएं, जैसे पेंटिंग एंड जो सिंगिंग है, म्यूजिक है, etc. एंड लिटरेचर मीन्स राइटिंग, पोएम्स, प्रोस, ड्रामास, etc. द कैलाशनाथ टेम्पल ऑफ कांची इज द बेस्ट एग्जाम्पल ऑफ पल्लव आर्किटेक्चर. The Chola dynasty also ruled in the south. Tanjore was their capital. The rulers of Chola dynasty attacked Ceylon and annexed many territories. The Cholas had a powerful navy because of which they could attack countries even across the sea. Rajraja I adopted a very systematic way of administration in his state. He started with the measurement of land and local self-government. Apart from them, the Rashtrakuta, Chera and Pandya dynasties also ruled in South India. So it is evident that many dynasties ruled at different places during the Rajput age. There were frequent battles between them to annex each other's areas. Due to the internal conflicts, there was no unity among them. Foreign invaders took advantage of this. We will discuss the administration and culture during the Rajput era in the next unit. Things to know. Rulers of Rajput dynasty in medieval age. Utpal dynasty ruled in Kashmir. Salamb, Harjar Varma, Vanmal Varma, etc. ruled in Kamrup, Assam. Nagbhat I, Devraj, Mihir Bhoj, Mahendrapal, etc. were the great rulers of Pratihara. Shahiya dynasty ruled in Gandhar. Chandela ruled in Bundelkhand. In the beginning, Tomar ruled in Dilak. Dilak means Delhi. Rashtrakutas ruled South India. South India means Tamil Nadu, Karnataka, Kerala, Andhra Pradesh, etc. With the fall of Chalukya dynasty, Rashtrakuta came to power. Rashtrakuta means head of a state of area. It is believed that the founder of dynasty was an officer of that community, and hence the dynasty was named after him. Out of many rulers, Govind III was the most powerful king. In the 8th century, he established a powerful kingdom in the Deccan. Deccan means South India. The Pandyas also ruled over South India. The Pandyas dynasty is believed to be very ancient. Ancient yani bahut purana. Megasthenes, the Greek traveler, notes that females used to rule in this community. Females means महिलाएं जो हैं पांड्यास में राज करती थी. The inscriptions of Emperor Ashok also contain references to the Cheras ruled over South India. Chera is now known as Kerala. In ancient time, Kerala was part of the Tamil state. Later on, Kerala or Malayalam state separated Kepalputra Rajya. Kepalputra Rajya is mentioned in the inscription of Ashok. Athan II was the first strong ruler of this dynasty. Cheran Setungwan was a powerful ruler of this dynasty. Pride of Rajput rulers. Rajput were very brave. They felt proud to give up their lives for their country, to die but never fear, to protect those who seek refuge, to speak the truth and fight for truth were their special traits. Rajput women, Rajputani, were known for their chastity and fearlessness. They sent their husbands, sons and brothers to the battlefield with a smiling face. They were so brave that if need be, they would fight on the battlefield. They preferred Johar to burn alive if their husbands were defeated or attained martyrdom in wars. The heroic stories of the Rajput age are engraved in golden letters in the history of India. Things to know. Ran Ki Vav. Ran Ki Vav is a seven-storied means manjila. जो बिल्डिंग होती है ना इस तरह से, वन पहला माल, दूसरा इस तरह से. रान की वाव इज अ सेवन स्टोरीड स्टेप वेल इन पाटन गुजरात. उदयमती द वाइफ ऑफ भीमदेव टू कंस्ट्रक्टेड इट. इट इज एन अनपैरेलल्ड एग्जाम्पल ऑफ अ स्टोन आर्किटेक्चरल स्ट्रक्चर. वस्तुपाल एंड तेजपाल बिल्ट जैन टेम्पल्स इन दिल Wara in Mount Abu, Rajasthan, in which marble pillars, arcs, domes, balconies, etc. were engraved minutely by skilled artists. Vastupal and Tejpal were the minister of Rana Veer Dhawal of Dholka, Gujarat. Vastupal constructed Jain temples at Girnar, Palitana, Shertha, Daboy, Gujarat, etc. So this is the end of this video. You can better understand by listening it carefully. Goodbye.